town over there. Want to stock up on supplies? Yikes. That's a lot of dead people.
I don't see signs of an attack.
Scanning the bodies could provide a clue.
It's encrypted. Sam, can you get us in?
Yes. One moment, please. This lock belonged to Skylar Yafir, an Angara who lived here.
Play the first log, Sam.
More and more aliens keep showing up. They are desperate, dirty things who will pay anything for a slab of Ardhi and clean water. I thought all was lost when the Kett invaded, but maybe our luck's changing.
Let's hear the second log.
Today, I caught one of the aliens studying our filtration system. I had Karina and her sisters guard the facility. If these exiles learn how to make their own water filters, they won't need us anymore.
Final log, Sam.
Some of the aliens have set up shelter not far from here. They call it Charybdis Point. A band of them came today demanding we hand over our water filters. Karina and the others were able to drive them off, but I fear the desperate look in their eyes.
That's enough. Quite the menu.
Blackened stomach and ulceration, consistent with poisoning by sulfuric acid. Most likely from consuming Kadara's water without proper filtration.
The Angara have lived on Kadara longer than us. They'd know better than to drink unfiltered water.
I suggest we examine the town's water supply.
A filtration center. If they had this, why were they drinking poisoned water?
Someone has tampered with the filter. The Angara ingested only enough sulfuric acid to be lethal over time.
But not enough that they'd notice right away. Skylar's log mentioned trouble with exiles. Let's check out this Charybdis Point.
I have located the source of the SOS, marking the nav point on your map.
Mm-hmm. another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to SAM node on the... Hyperion to invest. My scans indicate this site may be worth searching for Angaran relics. This may be an Angaran musical instrument.
Let's show it to Avela.
Check it out. Someone got our SOS.
We got your SOS. What's the emergency?
Well, it's not like life or death or anything. It's just our plant over there is dying.
What the hell makes a plant so important?
It's how we make a living out here. Our plant, has medicinal properties.
Medicinal. Yeah, that sounds good.
And we sell it to, you know, customers who need, medicinal assistance.
Yeah, but our heat lamp UV thing broke and it's gonna die. And you look like the clever type. Well, maybe you could find one?
Sure, this is all about medicine.
Oh, it totally is. Antibiotic, whatchamacallit. And maybe it has other benefits, but in the Badlands, can't be picky.
I've got a light for your plant.
Seriously? Wow, in the middle of nowhere. Awesome. This'll do it.
And hey, feel free to take a sample with you, you know, if you ever need to fight off an infection or...
Be quiet, man.
This plant appears to have unique pharmacological characteristics. It can act as a powerful antibiotic. However, at much higher doses, it may produce psychoactive effects.
So they weren't completely lying about it. This could help that sick guy back at the Nexus Refuge.
Thank you. are near the location of the shuttle, stolen by Ruth Becker.
All right, be careful and stay away from Ruth when we find her. I'll handle this. Sam can make sure I'm safe, but you're all at risk.
Follow contagion protocols. Harry's brief was clear.
Soft landing.
This is Ruth Becker. Shuttle's crashed. I think I'm in stage 3 of TH314. The virus was dormant. I don't understand. Can't let anyone near me. I'm going to set the warning buoys and rig the shuttle to blow. I'm scared. I'm alone, but I can't take the risk. I'm so sorry. Who's there? No. No, wait. Stay away from me. You can't.
Shit. Somebody found her. Took her, maybe.
Then it's possible the illness is spreading.
Over here. Judging from the area and the beacon, I'm guessing they're not friendly. No one here looks sick.
Gravity goes away in 3.
That's Ruth.
She doesn't look good.
If we get to Ruth in time, maybe we can use a pod to bring her back.
The researchers sound, Pathfinder. The Angara truly are immune to TH314.
Let Harry know when we get back. Maybe this will help with a cure or a vaccine.
H314, I'm contagious. Don't come near me.
Quiet, human. Let me go, or this one dies.
We know everything you're up to. We know your plan to infect the Milky Way species.
You think you know everything, but you understand nothing. Your people and the Ket are all invaders. The Rokar will kill you all.
You can't let him go. I think he has a sample of the virus. Just shoot him.
You have a choice, human. Save this woman, or try to stop me.
Sam, scan him. Does he have a sample of the virus?
Affirmative. However, it is badly degraded, possibly beyond use.
Let me go. Now.
You and that sample are going nowhere.
So be it.
Stasis pod. We'll bring her back to the Nexus, and Harry can make arrangements.
I think we got them all.
You two stay here. Got me covered. And the Rokar plan on using TH314 to kill off the Milky Way species here. Not a relief.
We need to find her. Fast.
Gill's ready to talk to you about the Ket transmitter.
have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder. You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Ryder.
Now that we've been digging, it's clear you were right about Spender.
Guy like that'll do anything to get ahead. Just wonder how far he went.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Gil, here's that Ket transponder. The spy used it to get his orders.
What do we need from it?
The location it points to. Should give us a fix on the Archon's ship.
Right.
Think you can figure it out?
I've been looking over the Ket tech we found so far. It may be a different galaxy, but physics still applies. Only so many ways of communicating across space. There. Give it a shot.
Did you connect the...
Shit, turn it off. Careful. That is a direct line to people who want to murder everyone on this ship.
Sam?
I have the coordinates. The signal points to the Tafino system.
We sure we want to do this?
I know we're still getting our feet wet, but I don't see another choice.
I knew running off to Andromeda would be dangerous, but shit. This is dangerous.
Only if we die. Hey there. You named her Pock?
Yep. Proof of concept. To distinguish her from Zap, your souped-up, nasty combat version.
Zap. I like it.
Yeah, it's edgy. The storage box from the vault on Eos was the key to everything, including integrating that piece of Remtech you got me. But our new observer friends are just the beginning. I'm working on something even bigger.
Sure, why stop and smell the roses? Getting Remnant technology to work is so passé.
I'm not one to rest on my laurels. So get this. We can only scan for Remnant signatures we've already encountered. My scanner's doing that around the clock. But if I integrate the right Remtech, we could scour the cluster for any Remnant signature, even ones we don't have. My scanner would literally become a Remnant mystery detector!
Your enthusiasm is infectious.
Yeah, don't tell Lexi. She'll look for a cure. I came to Andromeda to touch the unknown. To find the never-before-found. Once I perfect this scanner, it'll do exactly that. All I need is 3 specific pieces of Remtech.
We can do that.
You? Rock. Pock and Zap think so too. So far, I've located the first piece. It's back on Eos. I'll upload the coordinates.